Morning, you guys. When they say Christmas breeze, I dissed in my top boat. Oh my gosh. It is December 4th, and it is Christmas breeze is in the air. Guys, I'm heading on the road today, and it is so windy out here. You guys, it's so windy. Like, I'm literally bringing my jean jacket with me, because there's like a little nippiness in the air. But yeah, heading on the road. So you guys, I am going to that little cafe right there. It's called Cafe Blue, and I'm gonna go there, and it's right beside the Juicy Patty, but in the Eight Rivers Shopping Center. I'm going there to have just some coffee this morning. Thank you. obviously it has like this little window where you can look out and see what's going on. The day looks so dreary, you guys. Let me show you. Guys, I decided to walk into the Fontana, which is next door to the cafe, because I'm looking for like a Christmas tree star for the top of the tree, or an angel. Let me show them. Let me see. Look at this one, you guys. This one is cute. This one would be cute on the top of my tree. I was hoping to find a Christmas tree topper with lights on it. This one doesn't have a light, but it has these little mirrors that kind of reflect, like they look like a light. I wonder how much this one is for. There's also this one. This one is $11.50. These have no price on them. Here's another one. This one have a light. This one looks like it has a light on there. But do you know the part that I don't like, you guys? You see my hands? Like, this thing come with all this glitter. We don't want to worry about glitter in my house. Look at this one. This one is $1,900. So this one is like $10, $15. No, this one is like maybe $13 for this. $13. I like the one here. I just like the whole for glitter, but I might just have to just suck it up. But this one is cute. I'm gonna make this be my thumbnail. Hold on, people. Okay, we're back. Well, I think I'm gonna go with this one, you guys. That was pretty easy. I just walked in here and boom, bam, bam. I found it. Let me show them where else I'm having here. I don't know what this music is gonna do to me, you know. So I might have to mute this section. But they have all these little... They have all these little pretty, pretty little flowers in this little section. I love this gold one. So pretty. Cute little mugs. And then a whole wall of ornaments. I don't know if I need to add more ornaments, you know. I think I might add some ornaments and kind of zhuzh up my ornaments.
You guys, when it comes to Christmas trees, like, I don't like a holy bump. Like, a Christmas tree must be like a classic tree, a green tree with like the colors of the season, red, white. My old fashioned, you know, my old fashioned. But I guess people should do what they want to do. But Mr. Blue tree, Mr. White tree, Mr. Silver tree, Mr. all kind of stuff. I just like your basic, classic green tree, pine cones, red, white, silver ornaments. You know what I would love though? I would love a bell on my tree. I would love some bells. Okay, I'm gonna look for some bells. Kind of like these ornaments here. I like the colors on them, but they're kind of big. It's like four ornaments for what's that? $21.50 for four ornaments. In the video, I'm just gonna come here. You guys, I couldn't find the price on the star, but there's a little scanner right here to scan to figure out the cost of something. Jamaica, get fancy. So you guys, I'm actually in St. Anne's right now. I'm at this, there's a Sherwin Williams over here, and I need to go pick up some that paint so I can I'm gonna go pick up a quart of paint so I can touch up my walls, because when the guys came and repainted my cabinets, they you know, they got some paint on the wall, so there's just a few areas I need to go touch up. So I'm gonna go into the Sherwin Williams. I don't even know what the shopping center is called, but it's like, it's a shopping center behind Square One. There's like Base Spa is in here. That's where I got my nails done at for my birthday. I went up to Base Spa and got some gel. Guys, this gel manicure, this is the longest I've had a gel manicure last. This has been since like the 14th of November. So that's well over 2 weeks now, and then I go strong. No chip, no nothing. So anyway, I'm here for Sherwin Williams. So I'm gonna go get the paint now and maybe pick up I don't know if I'm gonna get a paintbrush, you know, because the guy who did it said he can come back and touch up the walls for me. All I have to do is get the paint and he's not gonna charge me. So I don't think I'm gonna get any paintbrushes, but I also need to get an extension cord for my Christmas tree. You guys, it has started to rain. I mean, I tell you, everything in me just want to go home and get off the road, because parts of like St. Anne's Bay, parts of Ochi, no ramp for flood out when it rain. So yeah. The Pika office is also in this shopping center for all the people who want to like renew their Jamaican passport, get new passport picture. You know, I don't think they do passport pictures, but I know you can renew your passport here. You can get a new passport altogether. Anything like passport, immigration, citizenship related. That's what PICA stands for. Passport, Immigration, and Citizenship Agency. They are located right here in this shopping center. The Sherwin Williams is over there in the corner. But I just wanted to let you guys know that the PICA office is also located here. You guys, look at that. Look at that breadfruit tree over there. That breadfruit tree have so much breadfruit on it. And I love breadfruit, Tessiman. I love roast breadfruit. I love fry breadfruit. Well, not so much fry. I love roast and boil. But I wonder who owned that tree. Maybe I can go find out. You guys, I am sitting in the car about to leave, and look what I see on my windscreen. This lizard. You see that lizard there? Oh, look, a cutie pie in our school uniform. The lizard almost gave me a heart attack. So I'm sitting in the car. I'm actually getting ready to head home shortly. I was able to pretty much get a lot of the things I need. You guys, I got some, this camera keeps slipping, but I got some wrapping paper. I got two things of wrapping paper. I've definitely picked up the paint from the Sherwin-Williams store, and I got this little thing. I forget the name of it. It's like a caulk, because I have some little areas that I want to caulk in my kitchen. So I got that. So got some, like a couple of baking tins. I'm gonna do some more baking, you guys. I think maybe for this year, I'm going to be giving maybe Christmas cakes for presents. And I got like this container because I want to soak some more fruits in it. It's pretty big. It's a pretty big container, but it will, I think it will hold all the fruits that I want to soak. And I also got some like storage containers, because I have a little, I have this little shelf unit in my bedroom, and it's starting to look kind of messy and a little chaka chaka. So I need to do some organization. I got this bin, and I'm hoping it will fit in there, because I want to put some things in there. But I was able to pick up a few things that I need. I think the only other thing that I'm going to need is maybe the extension cord. I still haven't found the extension cord, and I think I might stop one more place before I head home to see if they have it. But I'm trying to get off these streets. I don't want the rain to come back down. The rain stopped for now, but I feel like it's going to come back down, because the place have a dark look to it. So anyway, you guys, thank you for hanging out with me today. I don't know what it is. It's like when I get up and I look out, if the place look like it's going to rain, I don't want to go up on the road. I don't want to go up on the road. If I get up, and some days I get up, you guys, and I'm just like in the house and I'm doing this and I'm doing that, and then I look up and it's like 1 o'clock, I don't want to go on the road then either, because I don't want to get caught up in the you know, the traffic, the rush hour, like afternoon traffic. But anyway, today was good. I was able to get out and do some things that I need to do. I've been needing to do for like a couple of weeks. So anyway, you guys, thank you for hanging with me. Today is Vlogmas day number 4, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Don't be sad, you're a stick out. Bye, you guys.